Hello and welcome. So here I am again, continuing with Life is Strange. About to start episode 3. I completed episode 2 a few days ago. Now let's get going here. And I just got done watching a movie called Thirst from 2009. Thought it was a pretty good Korean horror movie.
In the previous episodes of Life is Strange.
Whoa.
Film Little Pieces of Time.
Because Max wants everybody to see
I'm
how
so sick of people trying to control me!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
And there she is. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here! Max!
Nobody cares about me. Nobody.
That's not true. Oh. Try to save her, but couldn't.
What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please, tell us everything.
What the hell is this?
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today.
I believe you, Warren. I'll believe anything this week.
So would I, if I was there. Wow. So anyway, I would recommend that Thirst movie if you're into vampire movies. It's from 2009, so don't confuse it with other movies called Thirst, because there's a couple other movies with that name. But yeah, check it out. I would recommend it. That's nice. It's nighttime, very, peaceful and calm and quiet. See what we have here. Nice butterflies. Yeah, that's cool. Fireflies and whatnot, I like that. Sleeping on the job, huh? Life is Strange, Episode 3, Chaos Theory. Sounds interesting. I'm interested in Chaos Theory myself. It reminds me of a Jurassic Park that comes to mind when I think of Chaos Theory, as well as
Kate!
A Splinter Cell game, Chaos Theory. I haven't played that, but anyway. Kate, what's going on here? I want to know. Woke her up. Oh, it's a text from Chloe. Okay.
You knew Chloe would be all over this. So I better get moving.
Yeah, enough fooling around here. So I guess she's taking...
I still can't stop thinking about Kate. It's like I'm awake in a bad dream.
Taking care of her.
Hey, bunny, don't be too bummed, but from now on, I'm your new mommy.
I'm gonna feed the bunny. Take care of the
bunny
now.
Are you hungry, bunny? Here, nosh on this.
Yeah, get some. All right. Switch on the lamp. So I wonder how things would have been different if she didn't die. Because, I mean, I tried saving her, and that I couldn't quite figure it out.
There's been so much going on, I almost forgot about the eclipse.
Yeah.
All this atmospheric action can't be a coincidence.
It's pretty trippy, you know?
All roads are leading to my tornado vision.
Yeah, like going back, rewinding time, man. It's pretty crazy.
See, Lisa? At least I kept you alive. Guess I'm better with plants than people.
So I apologize if I sound a little sick because it's cold weather and My nose is kind of runny. I'm not like coughing or anything, but
Holmes deduce anything without the internet?
I'm feeling okay. I'm feeling all right. Yeah, I don't know how he did that. Laptop. Let's see what's up here.
How did Sherlock Holmes deduce anything without the internet?
I wanted to look at the picture. That's what I was trying to do.
I'm such an idiot, Kate. I could have shown this to the principal and busted David. I could have.
Let's see. Back. Use.
Glad the media doesn't waste a second exploiting tragedy. Now Kate's family has to see their daughter's death all over the web like a cat video. And I'm even in this one. Oh, that makes me ill.
What does it say? Arcadia Bay Online News. Black hole student commits suicide on campus. Arcadia Bay, Oregon. A student at the prestigious Black Hole Academy jumped to her death today from the roof of a campus dormitory, with most of the student aid and faculty as horrified witnesses. Authorities confirmed that the victim, Kate Marsh, 18, had been troubled, but information is scarce at this time. Dozens of cell phones recorded the tragic event, which included an unidentified student attempting to talk the victim down. Click here for the video footage, which is graphic, as well as further details.
Besides Rachel, it's been a while since anybody vanished from Arcadia Bay.
Interesting.
I shouldn't sound so disappointed.
Missing persons list, Arcadia Bay, Oregon. If you have any information regarding the whereabouts of the following missing persons, please immediately contact the Arcadia Bay Police Department. So we have Rachel Amber, missing since April 22nd, 2013. Elton Kessie, missing since November 10th, 2001. Melissa Lee Grayson, missing since March 22nd, 1997. And Winston Smith, missing since June 8th, 1984. Sunshine Ray, real name unknown. Real name unknown, missing since December 14th, 1973. So that person has been missing the longest, Sunshine Ray.
This is such a moving piece of cut-and-paste Blackwell bullshit. Nobody here had Kate's back. Too little, too late.
What does it say? Dear Max Caulfield, as you're no doubt aware, Blackwell Academy lost a valued and beloved student this week with the tragic death of Kate Marsh. When you encountered Kate from faculty student body, remembers her as a kind, talented person with a bright future. Staff of Blackwell Academy understands the social and academic trauma that comes with a public incident such as this. We believe it's vital that we hear directly from the students about their thoughts and concerns. We encourage you to call our 24-hour hotline, 1-800-BLACKWELL, to speak with a professional counselor no matter what your questions or situation might be. In other words, Blackwell Academy answer back. Principal Wells. Thanks, Principal.
Yes, now everybody loves Kate Marsh. They bullied her and now post their feels?
Ooh.
Hypocrites.
So what does it say? Kate Beverly Marsh. Taylor Christensen, in our hearts forever. Victoria Chase, request that and pace. Okay. Evan Harris, I'll never forget you. And never forgive them. Mark Brewington, we love you, Katie, the church cries. Liz Anderson, I remember your smile. Courtney Wagner, I wish we had hung out more. Father Lamont, Matthew 5:4, blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. And Zach Riggins, Black Hope, promise to win the next game in your memory. That's how they deal with it, I guess. Yeah.
Either I delete my page or I block everybody. Nowhere to hide these days.
What does it say? Time is bunk. Douglas Adams. Nonis epic fall. Or epic fall. Victoria Chase. Hope you at least got a selfie out of this. Jerk. Courtney Wagner. Or is it Wagner? I don't know. Wagner. Maybe you shouldn't have helped Katie. Donna Ward, you're the only one who cared, Max. Zach Riggins, when we lose the game, nobody dies. Jeez. Hayden Jones, ouch. Anonymous, burn serpent. They spelled serpent wrong. Revelation 20:10, and the devil who deceived them was thrown into the lake of fire and brimstone, where the beast and the false prophets are also. Burn. I don't think that she deceived anybody. Juliet Watson, hey, I'd like to interview you when it's convenient. PM me. Anonymous, that chick splattered. Oh shit, you dropped her like egg. Whatever.
Everybody will be talking about Kate now. Blackwell might as well shut down for the next month.
Yeah. Agree with that. What's in here?
Kate, I swear I will use all of my power to find out who really pushed you off that roof.
Yeah. Well, we'll find out. Together. But is that the same picture from earlier?
Ew. Thanks for the image, Nathan. And everybody here thinks Samuel is a creeper?
Yeah.
Jeebus, I am so freaking tired. I sound like a moron. But crime does not delay. I need to stay on top of this investigation. No way can I clean that shit off. Time to get Samuel da Vinci to repaint.
Do it. Mirror.
Come on, Max. No more tears. You have to act, not react.
Timetable.
Pretty hard to focus on my class schedule this week. I wonder why.
Math is not that exciting. At least the day ends 4 o'clock. This is for... That's not too bad. Alright. I mean, it's better than having to have a class at night. You know, which I don't particularly care for at times. Go meet up with Chloe. Yeah.
Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be...
Ah. What's this? Barricade table.
God. That's like some awful TV crime scene in our dorm.
Wait, look.
So much hypocrite.
Anyway,
Kate, I would give up my power if I could have another rewind to save you. I won't rest until we find out the truth. And somebody pays for this.
And I want to see what else
is here. This is my prayer for you, Kate. Bless your gentle soul.
Yeah, bless you, Kate. Anyways. I should go to Dana.
Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
I just can't stop thinking about Kate. And if this is my fault, too.
I will say she was depressed.
I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad.
Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof.
Yeah. Why was she on the roof? I will say that.
So why do you think she was on the roof in the first place?
Maybe Kate was so ashamed she got wasted on that video. I don't blame her, but it was pretty gross.
Come on. You really believe that Kate Marsh wanted to get drunk at a Vortex Club party?
So what exactly are you saying, Max? You think this has something to do with Nathan being expelled?
Maybe, I don't know. I'm not sure.
I'm not sure yet, but I'm on it.
Yeah.
Weird shit is going
to figure it out.
Well, and I'm going to find out why.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Alright, so I'll be right back. I'm gonna stop this and I'll be back in a few minutes. And And through the power of video editing, I am back.
Dana looks so sad. Even though she's trying not to show it.
Yeah. Okay, laptop.
Dana clearly doesn't mind if I peruse her laptop.
I want to see what's on there.
Aw, Trevor is a sweetie. Good for Dana.
What is he saying? From Trevor to Dana. Hey, Dana, I've been thinking about you all day and know how shitty it was to see Kate jump from the roof today. I don't know, have anything deep or smart to say. I just want you to know that you were a good friend to her and I wish she had more friends like you. You've been so good for me when everything else is so effed up, and I am here for you always. I miss you, Trev. Rainer, Trevor, you. Thank you so much for thinking of me. I keep seeing Kate jump, and I feel like I could have done more to save her. Even Max Caulfield did more than anybody to try to save Kate. I can't wait to see you tomorrow, and you're just as good for me as you think I am for you. Dreaming of you tonight. XOXO Dana. How nice.
If Dana talks to Juliet about this, she's gonna wish she didn't.
Yeah. From Juliet to Dana. Dana, I hope you're doing okay after today. I don't want to bother you, but I'm writing an article about Kate for the paper, and I wanted to know if you could answer just a few short questions. Seems like there are too few answers. Let's talk when it's convenient for you, okay? Hope you're well. Sincerely, Juliet. From Dana to Juliet. Hi, Juliet. I know you want to find out more about Kate, but I'm kind of still in shock and mourning. I don't think you'll give me answers so soon after what happened today. And maybe it's better to keep a low profile for the moment. XO Dana. Yeah. I agree with that.
Yes, look. The Vortex Club does indeed suck.
Anything else cool in here?
This is both sad and pathetic.
What does it say? Read. Dana, I suck at writing, but I thought I should write this so you might not hit my dumb ass forever. I know I act like a tough jock around everybody, but I never had to act around you. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I pussed out. You need any money, let me know. Axel Logan. Yeah, just give her some money. It's a friend in need is a friend indeed, right? Stuff. Look.
That is so damn cute how much Dana is into this Halloween party.
Alright, well. Without further ado, it's time to get going.
Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit.
Never forget Kate. Alright. I don't know if I want to waste time in Victoria's room. What does this say? Stella. Miss you, Kate. Alright, well. What is this?
Incredible. Taylor is utterly shameless.
My praise for you, Kate. Alright. Leave. Suppose popsicle stand. Okay. Go meet up with Chloe.
So Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall.
Yeah, I'm gonna go and see what she's up to.
Oh, the most magical insects. Burn bright.
Who's that? Keys are all broken. Or maybe it's me. Somebody around here? I guess I don't need to do that.
Principal Wells. Are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Nobody can expel me. Not yet, anyway.
Is he drunk?
That smart son of a bitch has me trapped.
What do I have to do here?
Look at him. Feel sorry for myself. When Kate Marsh's family is in mourning, they'll probably sue the Academy right out of Oregon. Miss Caulfield, you have to be stealthier than that. You're not supposed to be outside your dormitory at this hour. You know that.
Why do you care?
I'm sorry, Principal Wells. I'm still upset about Kate. I needed some air and space to walk.
I'm sorry you had to go through that today. You tried to help, but God damn it, Blackwell is my responsibility. And I let her and Kate down. Go on back inside. Get some rest. It's been a shitty day. Good night, Max.
I don't really want to...
So how do I get past him to meet Chloe?
See what she says. Legal Oregon for now. My box was again. Marry me. Legal Oregon for now. That shit. Elope. Silver Kate, I hope you're okay. This eclipse freaks me out. Send out what's going on. Together. Hey, Max. Let's think about you. You want me to leave you alone? Wreck. Shaking with nerves. I'm sorry. But you did what nobody else would. So I hear. At least you got Nathan Prescott suspended. Dude, you're a boss. Listen. Something weird and scary is going on at Black Oak. It's time for us to put the pieces together. Cool? I have something to show you. Meet me in front of campus. Get that ass in gear. Now, Max. Figured out a way to pass them. Look.
Jesus. I still can't believe she jumped.
Can't either. I think maybe there's something in here, but open the door.
Oh, it's unlocked. I hope Samuel isn't around.
Guess not.
Oh, great. He saw me. Maybe I could sneak by when he was trying to open the door.
Nuts and bolts. Like my grandpa's garage.
Girl stuff, look.
I know Samuel doesn't wear silky scarves. So, who does?
Look in the
Nothing
box.
Nothing here.
Well. Toolbox?
Nothing but tools.
Can't go in there, can I? Are they looking in
here? Nuts and bolts.
Yeah.
Like my grandpa's garage.
Magazine. Look.
Who knew Samuel was so into runway fashion?
Well. This would be fun to figure out. Time to leave. There has to be some other way. I guess I can't turn on the sprinkler, can I? I guess that wouldn't do it. No. Because that's not opened. Oh, the squirrel? Probably not. Is it on the bench?
Great. He saw me. Maybe I could sneak by when he was trying to open the door.
That may work. Still over there? Yeah, I guess I just gotta rewind. Alright.
Marsh's family is in mourning.
Can't go this way, can I?
The Tabanka does look pretty scary at night. Please don't destroy me.
Totem. Nothing over here. I can't really go over there. That's not gonna help.
Smart
son of a bitch has me trapped.
Well, shouldn't he be going to bed if he's... if the other students are supposed to be in their rooms? Or something? I don't know. Looks like getting through this way, but it doesn't really look like it. Try going back in here, maybe, and then... No.
Great. He saw me. Maybe I could sneak by when he was trying to open the door.
Can't really go back, can I? Chloe. Hello? I'm just trying to figure this out.
There. Keys on me.
Max the Ninja strikes again.
Ha ha. Sucker. Alright. That wasn't too hard to figure out. It's like, I didn't see anything around that would help me get past. But, you know, that's a way to do it. So. Alright, well.
Booyah!
Oh, there she is.
Get it? Booyah. Like I'm a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary and sensitive asshole. Chloe, I watched my friend jump off a roof today. I don't think you need to prank me tonight.
Don't do that.
You always trip out on me for not being there for you, but is this how you're there for me?
I'm sorry, Max. I wasn't even thinking. I suck.
I'm not trying to be a bitch, but... I'll never get the image out of my head of Kate jumping off that roof. All because my power didn't work. It didn't mean shit.
I know seeing Kate fall was horrible. I don't even know how to deal with that, so I just... act like an idiot. But it's your badass power that's gonna bring all this to a close. We just
Hopefully.
Need to connect the players.
And find out who really killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Chaos theory?
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh right, except for your ability to, oh yeah, manipulate time and space? No biggie.
Maybe, I don't know. Let's see what happens.
I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Nathan expelled.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
Let's do it. About Kate.
Right. For one thing, there's too much coincidence between the people around Kate and Rachel.
Like Step Prick and Nathan Prescott?
Not just them.
Not just them.
Yep. I just want to beat the shit out of those particular bros.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now.
That's kind of...
It scares me to think where she could be.
Visceral.
Do you think she's...
Alive?
Alive? I have to think that, Chloe. Her spirit is so powerful here.
Maybe too much power. Max, we have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me what's your secret.
Drumroll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, Step Prick.
You are such a boss, Chloe. I just don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore?
Oh.
We're in it to win it, Max. Lead the way.
Let's
do it.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
Alright.
Thank you again so much for helping me put together a portfolio.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted, as you know. It's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I imagine, you're pretty upset over Kate as well.
I'm, like, still in shock. I've never...
I had no idea you two were that close.
did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie.
Hardly.
Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria, please. And, I haven't picked a winner yet.
Yeah, don't drop
you
the gun yet.
You love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo.
Why are you trying to seduce the teacher?
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait! Yeah,
get out of here, you slut!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, maybe next time.
So stupid.
Look who's talking.
Just when I think Victoria can't get any more. Shit is about to get real at Blackwell. Let's go find out.
Let's do it.
Chloe the Keymaster.
Ah.
Dude, I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble. Not to mention the weed you brought into my room. Joking. I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering. If I have a key, how can it be breaking? They can't charge us for just entering. I'm serious.
True.
We could go to jail. Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Stepshit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first.
No more police brutality.
You can deny it if you get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max.
Tell that to Kate.
That's kind of a precognitive ability.
Come on. One more door and our work here is done.
In a way, you know? Alright. Follow her lead. Speak.
What the fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office.
Oh.
He's hiding shit. Like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open.
Okay.
Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking. Thanks to Frank.
Yeah, Frankie.
I might as well test out my thief skill.
You can do
it. Go for it. We're already in this deep. Well, you could look for the key. Just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
Might as well.
Dead end.
There's a drawer, so it's nothing very... And nothing important in them.
Boring.
I agree.
Crap. Here are the keys. None for the principal's office. Mm. No key for thee. We have to find another way in.
Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
Like what?
My plan has a name.
Hey, Warren. You busy? Just bubble hearth. You'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how?
Help us out, Warren.
No. I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No. Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now.
Do it now!
Yes, I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive-in. Thanks for the hope.
Don't worry, we'll still see the movies together.
This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell. Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan?
What does it say?
I'm gonna go put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught? I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon.
So, let's see. Alright, now pay attention to 007. Hey, Max. Maybe I should read these first. I'm in the sci-fi lab now. Hey, Max. Don't want to bother you. Just checking to see how you are. Now, today was hard, but you did more than anybody else could have to help Kate. I'm proud of you. And please, no worries about going to the drive-in. But if you want to escape to a planet, if you want to escape to a planet of apes, let's go. We need to talk. I'm always here, XL. Thanks, Warren. I'm still processing. Then you got to spend at least. Call you later, okay? Now pay attention, 007. You have to find 4 objects. Sugar, soda can, duct tape, sodium chloride. Here's how you do it. There's a picture. Any questions? Sodium chloride. WTF. Is this a powder used to create the chlorine dioxide? Shit. Everybody knows that. So are you really going to try this? The keyword is try. I bow to your wisdom. Alright. I don't think there's anything here that I need.
Only a total phony would wear a crappy hat like that.
Yeah. I don't think. Probably have to go to the science lab. Sci-fi lab, if you will.
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items.
Anything in here?
No can here.
What about this one?
Nope. Doesn't anybody drink sodas here?
The machine, maybe?
Release the crack can.
Okay.
It's all mine anyway.
Alright, there's one item.
Only 3 more items to go.
I don't think there's anything. Probably good on this way, because. It's just. Is this open? Yeah.
Gross. I hate that formalin smell.
What's this?
Ooh, sugar.
Take the sugar.
You're halfway home, Max.
You're still there. Did you blow up? Max? Still here. Don't blow up yet. I need to concentrate now. TTYL. So, what else? Okay. Duct tape and sodium chloride, look.
An A minus? Alright. So Dr. Max did help Warren this morning.
Practical chemistry, Warren Graham. A minus, nice. Good job, Warren. I don't need to look at that stuff. I'm just gonna. So where's that sodium stuff? Science book. No. Chemistry
stuff. You're an artist, damn it, not a scientist. But this is so not sodium chlorate.
I thought I'd look there anyway. Where would I find duct tape? I don't know. I'm thinking it has to be on one of these. Oh. No. I guess.
Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture.
Yeah. Can I do that?
Good evening, Fish Fish.
Haha. Alright. Take the picture.
Thanks, Fish. Nice work.
Cool.
Please resume your slumber.
Turn it off. Yeah, I don't think that's in here. I mean, I could try looking again. Cigarette. Take a photo of this.
Ew, gross. At least switch to e-cigs.
I don't think, like I said, I don't think this is in here. Unless it's up there, maybe, but I didn't see it.
Max, if you can't find sodium chloride in the science lab, give it up. A periodic table. Wish I knew what periodic means.
Like, once in a while? Periodic?
Da Vinci was a boss.
Yeah. I don't see it in here. I don't... But I mean, where else could it be? Yeah? Okay, I'm just gonna... open the door, maybe? Can I go in here?
This is like a scene in a horror film. Oh, Kate. Even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world. Shit. Daniel's a better illustrator than photographer. Said Max, the art critic. Victoria. That is pretty fucking sweet. How can I hate somebody that shoots like that?
Yeah, that's great.
I feel gross even looking at Nathan's work. But he does have some style.
True. Maybe there's duct tape in here? I don't know where I would find these other items. Oh!
The tape is mine. Only one more ingredient left.
Which would be... It wouldn't be in here. It would have to be... back into the room. Maybe I have to go back in there.
I probably should find those items now.
Cigarettes.
Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
Okay, well, I'll try to find it. Because that's the only place I could think of where it would be. What's this? Unless it's in her locker, but...
Kate, your locker looks so lonely.
No, can't really do much there with it. And that's the only other room I can go in. Okay, well, I'll try again. Let's see here. There's a sodium. Unless it's in one of these garbage cans, but. No. Look.
So, sodium chloride is a weed killer. You'd think Warren would have told me that factoid.
Sodium chloride, NaClO3, synthesis uses. Sodium chloride, NaClO3, is an inorganic compound that's commonly used as a weed killer. Oh. Interesting. Toxicity in humans. Formulations. I wonder if
Max,
I can make
if you
it.
You can't find sodium chloride in the science lab? Give it up.
Yeah, maybe I should just go back to Chloe. I don't know. Doesn't seem to be in here. You know, I don't... As far as I know, I can't just make it, you know? But... What does this say?
I never said they were great, troll.
Yeah. Time to go. be, unless it's up there, but... I'm not sure. Alright, well... I think I'm just gonna go...
Max, if you can't find sodium chloride in the science lab, give it up. No trophy will help Blackwell's reputation now.
Huh. I wasn't able to find the sodium chloride. Let's see what she's doing. Maybe I do have to go back over there, I don't know. This was something I missed, but... Let's see, maybe I should go back over there. I mean, I don't know where else to look for it in here, other than in here, but I can't seem to find it. And then these cabinets, except for that one. Pass this and come back where it is. You're looking to walk through. And I'm wasting any more time with us.
Max, if you can't find sodium chloride...
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Give it up. Here's the sodium chloride box.
And how do I... Alright.
You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Yes. Okay. Good. That
now
wasn't
it's
too bad.
To Chloe that Max is the bomb.
It's kind of, it was kind of well hidden, you know. And... All right. Which way was it? Isn't it this way? Huh. Oh.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead.
Boom. Pipe bomb.
Literally. Yes! Time to blow shit up!
It's exciting.
If you'll light the candle.
Do it!
So cool! Get ready to haul ass.
All right.
That was so fucking cool.
Oh, oh no.
Toast. Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department. So what should we do?
I don't know. We hide?
Take it easy on the...
Shit! Do something, Max.
Like what? Might be. I'm thinking there's a way to disable that, but I don't know how. There has to be a way. So how am I in here now? Oh.
If I can get this bastard open, she can't cheat with her rewind. Oh, this is bullshit. Fuck you, door.
Welcome to my domain.
You are magic. I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
The company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Yeah.
Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money, but no taste. How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Hmm? Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk.
What's the matter? Do you see how I got you pushing too many pencils?
Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair. This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock?
Yeah.
Find some clues about Rachel?
No shit,
Keith,
Sherlock.
Nathan? Anybody. I'm on the case.
Okay. Lamp. Turn on the lamp. That might help. Search.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place.
What does it say? Oh, okay, that's a lot. Information. Student information sheet. Kate Beverly Marsh. GPA 3.9. That's pretty good. Better than me. Kate Marsh represents the very best of the students of Blackwell Academy. Her GPA is consistently outstanding. Another optimist attitude. Quite worth work ethic. Her extracurricular activities, Meals on Wheels program has been acknowledged on KB7 News, and her diverse religious studies group, in welcome addition to a wide range of student-led spiritual programs at Blackwell. She also has one of the best attendance records in the school's history. Principal Wells, school nurse, I should inform you that Kate appears to have experienced some recent emotional physical trauma. I talked to her briefly, and she was upset at but vague and refused to talk further with me. I think it's important that we keep our eyes on her and make sure she's not under duress from other classmates, as is my suspicion. Regards, Anne Marie Berenci. Update. At present time, there is a security investigation and controversial video allegedly featuring Kate Marsh at a Vortex Club party that has been uploaded onto the internet without her knowledge or alleged consent, along with her claim of being taken to the hospital during the party. See the attached files or for complete details. Huh. Warren. So Hera didn't blow up, not yet. I need to concentrate now. So did you blow the lock, Unabomber? Oh please, I just wanted to see if you knew your explosives. And to see your incredible artwork.
Two more files to go.
Yeah. Search.
I certainly can't use this.
Alright, well. Painting.
Looks like an oil painting spill. Awful.
Files, look.
So, Nathan Prescott's dad is a bully too. Shocker.
What does it say? Principal Wells, in light of the recent outrageous allegations against my son and his suspension, I feel that my enlarged contributions to Falcon Academy should also be suspended. Of course, the situation can be rectified once Nathan is reinstated to Blackwell with a written apology. Along with that, I understand that the tragic event involving Miss Barge gives you pause, but I would suggest that canceling Thursday's party is not conducive to the candid spirit of Blackwell Academy. I expect you to reconsider and come to the same obvious conclusion. Thank you, Sam Prescott. Alright. Fair enough. Search in the cabinet.
Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this.
What does it say?
There's not much here about the police investigation.
Information sheet. Rachel Dawn Amber. Update. Unfortunately, Rachel Amber has stopped attending class for the past month. She's often got medical contact with students or faculty for the past month. Parents are at the present unaware of her whereabouts, and Blackwell hopes for her quick return to continue her academic excellence. Brief summary. Rachel Amber is a quintessential student representation of Blackwell County. She excels in all of her and extracurricular activities, which are numerous. However, most students and faculty, she has the de facto qualities of scholarship and leadership that is a hallmark of Blackwell's legacy. Diverse goals include a career in international law and fashion modeling. There's no doubt that Rachel will achieve all dreams with Blackwell as a fulcrum. Principal Wells, this is Lieutenant Chris Rossi. Just wanted to let you know that Rachel Amber's investigation has been closed on our end. We always hope for that one magic clue, but once again, our KDB covers up another secret. Or far now, huh? Lieutenant Chris Rossi, Arcadia Bay PD.
Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe. Bad, Chloe.
What does it say? Oh, student information sheet. Chloe's with Price, GPA 1.7. Yeah, not very good. We feel me. Chloe Price is a prominent student, but despite her best efforts, in fact, she got academically. Chloe is so hard work and is often willfully belligerent to teachers. She has caused numerous class disruptions with inappropriate comments. Registers fellow students. She's only suspended for spray painting graffiti in the parking lot. Even though Chloe's an intelligent student of potential students, she's a squatter on anti-rebellion as a non-mandatory institution. Okay, Chloe Price is no longer a student at Blackwell. See attached police reports. Alright.
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock. Always wanted to say nab.
Whiskey bottle. So just drink.
I'd drink too if I was the principal of Blackwell.
Well, I want to speak.
Dude, I know I shouldn't be going through the principal's files, but it's kind of cool.
Eh, he won't know. Be careful.
Just please don't accidentally delete his hard drive or anything.
Like you can't rewind and fix it.
I don't want to make it a habit, okay?
Whatever, crackhead. You're hooked.
Don't talk. Search.
Oh, I like it when you get bossy. You're finally learning from the master.
Yep. What's this?
You're not so tacky up close.
Yeah. Letter. Look at the letter.
If I would have signed the petition, I could have made the difference.
Dear Miss Grant, as people of Blackwell County, it is my sad and pleasant, regrettable duty to inform you that your petition blocked the new surveillance system because it's going to literally a handful of votes short. It is not my politics side in these matters as we encourage the family soon to participate in their school's operation. I recognize the controversial nature of these cameras and rest assured they will be implemented with the utmost concern for privacy. Thank you for your passion and for inspiring Blackwell students to make their voices heard. Help them not be too serious by the outcome of your petition. We are proud of them. Vice Principal Wells. Time to find that other file. Books.
Wowzer. This will so not come in handy.
But it's over here.
And nothing here.
No. How about in here?
Look at this pile.
No.
Look everywhere, Max. There has to be some info in the student files.
These?
Tumbleweeds.
Okay.
Weird. This asshole has a spotless record.
Student information sheet. Joshua Prescott, GPA 3.7. So, Prescott continues family, the historical legacy of Blackwell County. With a stellar academic record and a variety of extracurricular activities, including work with the Cardia Bay Homeless Fund. Nice. And also popular students and faculty. Says it's a proud representation of Blackwell.
Like I'm not going to read my own personal file.
What does it say? Information sheet, Maxine Caulfield. GPA 2.8. Not bad. Brief summary. Max, as you first recall, is considered quite attentive student with much potential for photography. Her GPA fluctuates, and she has acknowledged she should be doing better. She's back up her quiet intelligence, though she most of some clients find her too nervous and nosy, quote-unquote. Some faculty members would like Max to speak up more in class and be more assertive. I would have liked her to be less so, but this is a common student suggestion rather than a specific recommendation. Update. Despite some recent confrontation with Blackwell Security, Max tried to unsuccessfully stop fellow student Kate Marsh from jumping off the dormitory to her death today. At this time, there is an ongoing police faculty investigation. Max is very undisputed.
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
I want to know what it says. Information. Victoria Maribeth Chase. Maribeth. GPA 3.9. Brief summary. Victoria Chase is a gold standard for Blackwell Academy. A student with a consistently high GPA and extracurricular activities. Back to her career goals in photography. Victoria also has high marks in faculty for devotion to Vortex Colonial organizations devoted to Blackwell spirit and history.
I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
Yeah, good idea. Information sheet. Warren Graham, student GPA 4.0. Ah, very nice. Warren is considered an exemplary student and represents a long tradition of excellence in science at Blackwell. He has a gift, of course, or curse of gab, depending on the faculty. Some have accused him of playing science pranks, but not confirmed by his student, by a science teacher, Miss Grant. We hope Warren focuses on active admission and continues for his bright future. All right. Good job, Warren.
I think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now.
Yeah.
Max, you better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my
Jerk.
Troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Yep.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped Major Bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
What does it say?
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room.
Where's
over
that?
And over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
We'll find Whoa. Out.
Listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Thus.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info. Let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
Which
no,
is?
You are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here?
Money.
Holy
gonna take money?
Shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
What are you gonna do with that?
That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This'll chill him out after you almost, you know, shot him. Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself. I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
I don't know. Leave the money, I guess.
You really want to take money from the handicapped fund? I know you need to pay Frank back, but... I've got my power to protect you, right?
There's a lot of power in that horse-choking wad of cash. But yes, Moral Max is right again. I guess. Let's get the hell out of this office, morgue.
Yeah. I'll turn off the light before we leave. Oh, okay.
I know that money would have helped Chloe and me.
Yeah, we can do without it. We'll leave.
That impish look scares me.
Care for a midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is ours.
Swimming? You want to take that risk now?
It's been a cray week. You didn't let me take that money to pay off Frank, so if he pops a cap in my skull, at least allow me to have a little carefree fun for a few minutes. Splish splash?
You're right. We hella deserve it. Splish splash.
Let's
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
We're in the otter's lair.
Big fucking deal. I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
You can own this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
Probably.
Chloe's so psyched for girls' night out, so I better follow her evil plan.
Boys or girls?
Girls' locker room.
Girls, of course.
Girls? Ooh la la.
Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
Okay, now what? What's this?
Go otters.
Yeah. Sock.
Where does that other sock go?
I don't know.
If I could rewind back to the 1940s, I'd get in serious trouble.
Really can swim too. Swim class for young ladies, Blackwell Academy Pool, May 2nd to 10th.
Look. Those look like the most cozy, comfy towels in towel history. Want? Flippers in a swimming pool? Are they training Navy frogmen here?
I don't know.
A bus ticket? Was she going to run away? Like Rachel Amber?
Okay, Indian Bay bus lane is okay. October 10th, 2013. $16 CA 4176900 4CA. Present December 31st, 2013. Ah.
The wit, it burns.
So, where did Chloe go? Swim, maybe?
This isn't a desperate cry for attention or anything.
Okay, toilets?
A miracle to save Kate would have been nice.
Oh. It's not nice, though. The graffiti. Dispenser.
Ooh, pink goo. I see why everybody brings their own soap.
Yeah.
Hello, gorgeous. You wish, Max. You just look like a snoop.
She out here? Yeah.
Chloe just couldn't wait to splish splash in the pool.
Speak.
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Okay.
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
So do I. Hit that light.
Wouldn't happen to me in here, would it?
This one is almost empty. The guys must like their pink goo.
This is the men's bathroom. I have to find a light. It would probably have to be lifeguard.
There has to be a control panel for the lights around here.
Switch on. Let there be light. All right. That was quick. Search.
Yes, we get it. Otters.
What are these, dummies?
Don't even think I'm gonna make a move on you.
Halloween pumpkin.
Aw, look at the baby Halloween pumpkin. Coffee and swimming. Good combo.
Okay. I'm gonna go for a swim. Just gonna stand there.
Time to do or dive, Max.
I have to change. First, I would think.
Those are some musty ass old shirts. Yuck. So, Victoria's secret is selfies. No. Jefferson said, don't confuse art with the artist. These are cool shots. A bus ticket? Was she going to run away? Like Rachel Amber? Brooke. Looks like Brooke wants to go to the drive-in with Warren.
American Drive-In Theater, huh? Maybe. How do I change?
A bus ticket? Was she going to run away? Like Rachel Amber?
Have to go out there? I'm not really sure.
If only I could solve the mystery of the missing cat pics.
Or just desperate for my soul backpack with school books and a new tablet. I need this for class and my tablet's favorite fix of my late cat trip. So I'll pay cash for one request to ask of you. Kids who would like to return backpack, you may contact info now, please. Okay.
I hope the otters will survive.
Wait, inform yourself, then share. Become an Echo volunteer today. Information www.icecap.uo. Look.
I actually don't have the time to investigate this caper.
Lost goggles. I admit I'm a goofball. That's my flexy way of some goals. I found internal gratitude. $25 Bean Hemp Cafe gift card. Contact me, Siren R. Siren at macroeconomy.ed. Okay. Alright, Ray. I don't know what I have to do.
I would love a soda, but I just get wired.
Yeah. No?
Oh yeah, baby. It feels like a hot tub. Too bad you made me feel like the queen of assholes because I wanted that cash stash.
It's okay.
Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie. Don't you dare! Come stop me, hippie. Okay, you asked for it.
Oh. Well. Wasn't that obvious?
Cowabunga! Why, look, an otter in my water. Dun 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 dun. You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows.
How nice.
I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge. Cheater. Yeah, you wouldn't know about that. I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night.
Yep.
Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related. And I want to find out why for Kate's sake. She didn't deserve to die.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature.
More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
Thanks to you.
Not that time. But that's because you were there to kickstart my power.
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
I hope so.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay?
What?
And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Warren is nice.
Warren is nice.
Nice? Ouch. That means friend zone.
No, he's really cool. It was so sweet when he stood up to Nathan. But I haven't told him about my rewind power.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
Yep.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
Now I'm getting cold in here.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jet.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out. Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Uh-oh.
Hide!
Who's that? Alright. I got this way.
I have to go now.
I can't get out this way, can I? Leave.
Are you shitting me?
So much for that. Oh, it's... Is that David? I don't know.
Dude, hide! Like when we were kids. I could use my power. Or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Where are they? Hey! Where are they? Hello? Hey! Where are they? Hello?
Maybe this will do the trick, I don't know.
Hello? Anybody there?
Let's keep going.
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious. I heard something over here. Who's here? I got a flashlight and a stick.
Huh? What does that mean? I think that takes care of that, hopefully. So I can't go out that way. And how do I leave? This way maybe? Oh.
We are so invisible.
Yeah.
Alright,
let's get out of here.
Shit. You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay.
Maybe.
Into the car. Get in.
See ya.
Later, fuckers. Max, you rock. We are so fucking awesome. Yes, we so are.
So I'll take a selfie.
Always remember this moment.
Photobomb!
Photo hog.
It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
Even though I'm pimping the school and town you want to torch?
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since... you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off. I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to.
That'll be fun.
Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
I know that it is freezing, but I think we have to walk.
Let me get up.
Keep waving at the taxis, they keep turning their lights.
Okay, I need to get dressed now. I could have hid in the closet and then David wouldn't be on my...
Glad to see you didn't blow up Blackwell last night. Almost glad. By the way, Driver is actually popular, so I might have to fix now. You take care of the popcorn. In other words, you can't back out now. Alright, thanks, Warren. Where are the clothes? Get dressed. Yeah.
Still reeks like a chlorine factory.
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion hole.
I love this morning light. It's so peaceful.
Wouldn't it be wicked if we could just hang out here forever like when we were kids?
Yes.
Yes, but sadly we're not kids anymore.
At least you can date now, right? My dad was terrified of the day I would discover boys.
Did you have a boyfriend?
So, you never really told me if you had a serious boyfriend while I was away.
Not serious. Hella stupid, usually. I went through a boy toy phase. Among other things.
I can't see him with any of the guys around here.
Okay.
Because you have a good eye. That's why I was so glad Rachel came along to rescue me.
Is Rachel that popular?
Is Rachel that popular with everybody here?
She blended like a chameleon. Clearly more than I knew. Or wanted to know.
You knew that she wanted to go to Los Angeles.
Alright, so let's see what this kind of...
Frank might think twice about messing with Chloe now, but if David finds out, shitstorm.
Yep.
Chloe doesn't seem too upset she didn't take that money from the handicapped fund.
Sure, okay, I'll see if I can find something in her closet.
Time for some Chloe cosplay.
Yep.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try.
Okay.
You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances.
Fair enough.
Whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Don't kiss Chloe.
Sorry, not that easy.
Oh, like I am? Just admit that you already macked on me, then used your rewind. Now I can text Warren that you're saving yourself all for him.
I'm so going to best unfriend you for that. I love that Chloe is so fearless. I think Rachel's style is a little more subtle. Like me.
Yeah, get dressed. Where are clothes? not bad.
Looking sick, Max. A couple tats, some piercings, and we'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra?
Maybe not. Go on down and say hi to Joyce. Free breakfast. I have to, wake and bake first.
I promise not to tell.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
Ugh, still reeks like a chlorine factory.
Different clothes now. Yep. Okay.
Oh my god, that smells so amazing. It's like when we were kids here.
One text from Ono. Miss Caulfield, I wanted to thank you so much for your acts with my daughter Kate. You showed true grace very when you went up to that roof with her. You must know you did all that was possible and that Kate's life was never in your hands. Or even hers at that point. Kate has left us for another world, but she'll always be with us, and I know she wants to have you want you to have a long, dynamic, blessed life. Our family will probably include you in our prayers. Peace and joy. Richard Marsh. Well, that's nice. I don't know if somebody trying to threaten. You know, make threats, but it's good that that wasn't the case. Okay, what's good to eat?
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel, I mean Max. Who, you startled me. Well, you fit those clothes well. Thank God you're not a hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
Pancakes.
I'm dying for some of your famous pancakes.
I thought you would have missed those. You ate more than William, and he loved them.
I remember. We would race each other to grab them from the stack.
So this time, you can help me with the ingredients. I need you to grab me the eggs and milk.
Eggs and milk? No problemo.
There's eggs.
The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
Wow.
Joyce looks so different in her street clothes.
That's a bit literal, but okay. There's milk in the fridge?
I love that they still have the same refrigerator.
No. Oh, here it is. That was easy.
Now for the mother's milk. Wowzer. Chloe still eats the same cereal. So do I.
Ingredients. There you go.
Thanks. After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again. She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel. Oh, those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl. I'm just hoping she's living large in L.A.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce, but...
We are on the same page, Max. I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood.
That'd be nice.
Wherever she is.
Is Rachel okay?
Be honest, Joyce. Do you think Rachel is okay?
God, I hope so. She was... is smart. She always landed on her feet. Maybe I don't know her as well as I thought. Maybe Chloe doesn't either.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know Chloe as well as I thought.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
Maybe.
Maybe. Rachel was so much cooler than me.
You think? Then why has Chloe been telling me she wishes she could be more like you over the past 5 years?
Doubt it. Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
And that makes me what, a century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
Well, I thought David didn't want to see Max anymore. Maybe she's mine. Alright, well, I think I am done recording for today. So, I hope you have enjoyed episode 3 of Life is Strange so far. And I'll continue this next time. I'll either continue with this episode or I'll be on to the next one. So, thanks for watching. And be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.